Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7.
The puppets have come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace. Even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification.
Drives a lady to drink, it does.
There's a...
I'm sure there's still some.
Thank you.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of pain. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Puppets! I know my way.
House of any.
Welcome.
You're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying there. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something to remember her by. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful in her black dress. I miss her so much. Every day is harder than the last. Please, bring me her belongings.
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
I'll use my...
I know my way.
Welcome.
My Melody, our marriage should have been filled with... I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. Others laughed at me, but I knew...
Maybe I'm crazy, though.
Is that so? That's what everyone says. I don't know what to think anymore. It's all right if it's all a dream. At least it's a peaceful one. However, I think it's finally time to wake up. But I don't think that means anything to me anymore. Thank you for bringing me her belongings. I'll give you a reward, as promised. It's time to wake up, Frontrin.